Spectacular Octopus Hunting in the Rocks. Hello guys, ready for your holidays in Europe? Today I show you how you can find octopus under the water, both in Greece, because now I am in Greece, Rhodes, and both in Italy, in the south of Italy, in Apulia, Salento. So let's watch the video together after the intro.
Of December 2021, Apulia.
In Italy during the winter the water is warm because all the summer the hot sun warm up the water. When I enter I found an empty octopus lair. Immediately you can recognize from the stone around the hole. After a starfish, please don't collect it because when you remove from the water they will be dark. And here I found a moray eel. You can eat it, but be careful because they can bite you. This one was small, so it's better to avoid to touch them. Finally I found an octopus. In the rock like this is more complicated because they take some stones like this in some holes, and with the stones make a kind of door to protect himself. If you want to take it, you need a hook like this one and put the hook behind him. And in this way it will be easy to remove it. Some people will say, wow, very big octopus, but in the water is more bigger than outside. After that I clean it up, was only 600 grams. We are still in Italy, but in the Adriatic Sea, always in Apulia. Usually here there is a stone and rocks, but in front of this city there is a lot of sand. The sand place is the much or the easier, sorry for my English, the easier place where you can find them. Because if you find a rock or a stone, you can check under. Usually they try to make the laid inside there, and also if it was deep like 5 meters you can recognize from the white stones, so very easy. This one was very small, so I play only with him. Please don't catch the small octopus. I am in Greece in holidays, but I always think of you. I found a puffer fish. If somebody have some knowledge about it, can share with us in the comments. Usually they are poison, so don't touch it. This one is a flute fish. Usually nobody eat it. When they catch it, they throw again in the water. Finally, you notice something shining on the bottom, plus a fish close by. Better to check. There is many rocks, so if you want to find the octopus, you need to do up and down. So you need to go up and down. I check close to the shiny shell and there is an octopus under the stone. You can see only one eye and a tentacle. Now I move the stone so you can see it. He will say run away very slow. You see, now a different color, it's not pink anymore, but like the stone around him. Now I collect my camera and he to confuse me, throw some ink and disappear in the rocks. Again, there is sand and stones. The water is not so deep, only 1 meter. There is the stone. You see small stones with different color. The octopus is pink. You can recognize it. It's very small. Now I will try to touch the stone in front of him and he will change his color. Notice? Become white. So remember, when they are small like this, please avoid to catch it. This one is another empty house of the octopus. Here in the rocks I can see a little bit stones, little stones, so I check. Again, an octopus pink. So after that you practice, maybe you can recognize them also from the color. When they are very big, you can notice. Don't worry, this one was very small again. And finally, big surprise. I don't know if you can recognize it. You can notice a strange stone on the bottom. Other two people passing by doing snorkeling, they didn't notice. You can see that also he is moving because he's catching. So now I go closer and he swallow up, you can say. He want to pretend to be very big, but he's maybe 1 kilogram. So this one was good for food, but I was in holiday, no stove, so I avoid to catch it. You need to catch only if you eat it, please remember. Now I go down again. I put the camera close by. This octopus is very beautiful. You can see the color and also the skin is like the bottom of the sea. I go back down to scare him. He again swallow and run against the camera. The camera follow him, so he start to fight with the camera. To avoid that maybe he steal my camera, I go down again, I take my camera and he run away. This one is big, so he don't care about me, and start again catching small fishes and small crabs. Okay guys, remember to subscribe to the channel if you are not subscribed yet. If you know how to catch the octopus, please let us know down in the comment. If you visit Greece, let us know. If you visit Italy, especially Apulia, let us know. And if you have some advice on how to catch the octopus, let us know down in the comment. Bye bye. Also remember to share these videos with your friends. Remember, bye.